To begin, I am using my Benefit Stay Don't Stray Primer, and this is in the shade Medium. And I'm just going to apply this on my lid, on my mobile lid, and then I'm just blending it out with my finger. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other eye, just apply it to my mobile lid and once again blend it out with my finger. Next, I will be going in with my ColourPop Tom's I Love Sad Eyes palette. And here are the shades. It's only four. I thought that the palette was a little bit bigger, but the shades are still pretty even though. And I'm going to be using my Morphe E23 brush, and I'm going to be using that to dip into the shade Lit. It's like a a lilac, light purple looking color, and I'm going to be putting that above my crease. So I thought I was recording, but my memory card was full. But I'm just doing the same thing that I did with one eye to the other. That is the shade Lit, and I'm just adding that above my crease. Next, I'm taking my Morphe M441 brush, and I am dipping that into the shade Heavy Glam, and it's like a deep plum looking color, a very dark purple. And I am applying that to my direct crease and my outer V. I thought I'd bring you guys a little bit closer so you can see, but I'm just gradually adding the purple shade as I go because you don't want it to start off too dark. And I'm just blending back and forth using circular motions and windshield wiper motions, also going back and forth to my crease and my outer V. Next, I'm taking my Juvia's Place Masquerade palette, and this is the shade Daya, and I'm just going to apply that on my finger because I think it best applies with my finger rather than a brush. So I believe I went a little too far. So I initially took a brush, a clean brush with no extra product on there, and I started going over and blending it. And then I added a little bit more product just to deepen it to the way that I want it, because I felt like I brung the shade Daya up too far and I was losing that depth in the shadow. So I just added more. Taking the shade Razzie, which is a pink coral peach color, and I am applying this to the inner part of my eye. And if I haven't mentioned already, I am recreating a look Jackie Aina did off her Instagram account, and this is the colors that she used. I didn't have the dose of color, gold color that she had, so the closest thing I had was the Dahia from the Masquerade palette. And here, I just skipped over the part where I do my foundation and my concealer, and because I do that all the time. So I'm just adding my setting powder, which is my Sasha Buttercup setting powder that I always use, and I'm just setting my face with that. Now, for my dry skin girls, don't bake. I mean, you can if you want to, but it's best to not bake, but just press that powder into your skin, because baking could bring it, could make you more dry than you want to be. You don't want to be dry. You want to look dewy and smooth, and you want your face to breathe. So now I'm taking my Black Radiance powder, and this is the shade Ebony, same thing I always use, and I'm just going to bronze my face. Hey. was having a moment. There was physically no music playing, but it was playing in my head, so yeah. Then I'm taking that same Morphe brush and dipping it back into the shade Heavy Glam, and I am doing it under my eye. Now, I have a big eye. I got big eyes. So, yeah, I struggled with this part. I kept poking myself in the eye, as you will see, and yeah. So, if you got big eyes like me, be careful because this could go left really fast. Now going in with my Kat Von D Trooper liner, which is a staple for me that I did off camera because it takes forever to do. And then I am going in with my Fenty Beauty's Trophy Wife highlighter. And yeah, I love her. I love her. She's gorgeous. Okay, so I am applying Trophy Wife on the apples on my cheek, the bridge of my nose, the tip of my nose, above my eyebrows, in the center of my forehead, my cupid's bow, I haven't already mentioned that, and my chin. That's a lot, but I love it. I love to do my highlight like that. I don't know why, but I do. And then I'm taking my Black Radiance powder once again and just do a little cutting and contouring for my nose. And for a new lip, I have to line my lips, and this is a brown liner that I got from Amazon years ago, so I honestly do not remember the company nor the name of the liner, but I'm just lining my lips with this. And then I am going in with Too Faced Melted Liquid Lipstick, and this is in the shade Chihuahua. My favorite product for dry skin girl. This is my Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. This is a must product for my dry skin girls. I love it. So here is the finished look. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you later. I love you. Bye.